This new Chinese stealth bomber is the type of aircraft that's sent to destroy an entire enemy airfield or soften up defenses for an invasion. The H-20 would have major ramifications for a possible invasion of Taiwan if it's able to evade their air defense systems.